Each year, selected homeowners across Clark County open their gardens to the public. These gardens showcase some of the best examples of natural gardening in our region. The gardens thrive without the use of chemical pesticides or fertilizers for the benefit of wildlife, waterways, and community health. Let's take a tour of some of the most beautiful natural gardens in Clark County.
We like to garden naturally because we love bees, we love spiders, we love anything that keeps this garden going in a healthy way. Hi, I'm Jean, and this is Roger.
We're the Haugies. Welcome to our garden in Washougal, Washington.
How has gardening impacted my life? It brings me joy. It gets me outside.
It's a very healthy to get out in your garden. And this kind of a garden is a very low maintenance garden.
My favorite part of the garden is the part up by the street. We planted evergreen huckleberries up there and we harvest them every summer. We actually make pancakes and all kinds of good things with them.
It gives me great enjoyment to mix all of the art features, the recycled art features, with the plants. It's fun. When we built the house in 2016, we were looking for some certifications. We wanted a sustainable house. And most of it is the house itself. Part of that certification was the garden.
Instead of using pesticides, we use red chili flakes, cayenne pepper, and other kinds of food things that you can buy at the grocery store to keep the pests out of our garden.
We have chosen not to have grass in the yard. The process is called xeriscaping, and it uses a combination of mulch, drip irrigation, and a real concerted effort to get the right plants to grow there.
Native plants, drought-tolerant plants, bark, different heights in plants, shrubbery for the birds.
We've actually concentrated on those plants that really are native to this area. And that is an essential part of xeriscaping. Getting into garden is a lifestyle that we love, right?
Indeed.
Do you want to be a part of the Clark Green Neighbors Garden Tours? For more information, please visit www.clarkgreenneighbors.org/garden tour.